to your Tranmere
and launched to the quickest goal.
I know.
Probably of this year. Actually, certainly at the moment this year, I think. When it finishes, it'll still be the quickest goal.
I was talking to the chairman yesterday of Southend, and he said how proud he was to be part of that goal.
Well, hey, we've put the clock on it.
Yeah.
As Tony Thomas knocks it in.
Unbelievable, isn't it, eh? 8 seconds before it hits the back of the net. That's got to be the fastest recorded televised goal ever, isn't it?
Well, it is. And funny enough, the...